Boxing star Victor Ortiz has laid out his plans for 2022, and these are the fights he's interested in, starting with Jake Paul, fight number one, Canelo Alvarez, fight number two, Danny Garcia, fight number three, Terrence Crawford, four, and Errol Spence, number five. But think about it, Victor Ortiz, who fought Floyd Mayweather, who was a champion, who fought Andre Berto, who fought a lot of big names, him against Jake Paul, 5-0-4 knockouts, Jake Paul is extremely popular, that fight would sell. I like it. So let's see if it happens. Victor Ortiz, Jake Paul, who do you guys think?
I'm Ellie Seckback, Ellie Seckback reporting
for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.